spectacular.
It's a beautiful night to keep playing. It's a big deal. I always, whenever we play Vegas, all I can think of is that, like, I think in Vegas, even more than a lot of other places, I appreciate you people coming out, because there is, part of my language, so much shit that you could be doing right now in Vegas. You know what I'm saying? If you go like 15 minutes, there is a guy pulling another guy out of a tiger's ass on a stage in a casino. That's something I'd like to see.
Yeah, with that said, I gotta say, Brewskis is gonna have a hell of a night tonight.
How many people here are gonna go to Egg's Cafe after this?
How many people are going to Brewskis after this? I think you guys just overrun Brewskis.
How many people are going to Taco Bell?
This is the only gig we've ever played where we can see a Taco Bell. True story. We're sitting by the overcoat, the second shelf, the note she wrote that I can't bring myself to throw away. And reach, she said, for no one else but you, cause you won't turn away when someone else is gone. Well, I'm sorry about the attitude I need to get when I'm with you, but no one else will take the shit from me. Yeah. Oh, it's me. soon as I'm kicking myself to go away. Yeah.